Check this out. Can't wait to see what you do with this.
Thank you. Mutter, da war's los.
Still alone, I'm Connie. title. We've done it. Kallus is no more.
You gave him a Cabal's end. I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the Veil. Hang tight.
What's wrong, Osiris?
Get your ghost out of there!
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link!
At long last.
Destroy it!
Just happened.
We just lost.
Zavala, come in.
The Traveler. Gone. Should I feel humbled by this sacrifice? Relieved that it can't grant any more of our enemies the light? Lost? Without a god in whom I can place my trust? But what consumes me in this moment is the human loss. We've watched so many die for this war. And yet, those losses have given us insight and common bonds. We stand alongside more allies than ever before. Humans, Awoken, Elixni, even the Cabal. When I came to the last city, I looked up to the heavens for the hope the Traveler gave us. A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier. Remember.
Guardian, the Traveler is gone, but we're still here. It may seem small, but it's no less important under the circumstances. Despite your triumphs against the former Emperor, the Witness has transformed the Traveler and gone somewhere we cannot follow. Losses are no stranger to any of us. And I have long since known that the world does not obey laws of poetic justice, much as we might hope otherwise. It would be easy to look at the sky and falter. We cannot. We must take the time we have and make these losses mean something. Neptune is the best and only direction we have. Work with the Cloudstriders. Learn what you can about the Veil. A step at a time, an inch at a time, we keep going. With or without the Traveler.
trust you, we expect you to do the same. It's that simple.
Thank you.
We should probably see if Nimbus can disable that radio frequency.
Callus is gone, and the Veil is safe for now. I don't really know what victory looks like going forward, but I'm not gonna take this win from us. From Neomuna. It's weird not being the rookie anymore. I'm just Cloudstrider Nimbus. Feels wrong, like I jumped out a window without my board. There was confidence in knowing the buck stopped with someone else. For Rohan, when I met him at least, it seemed like he just took everything in stride. It was easy for him. I guess I'll get there someday. We're having Rohan's induction into the Hall of Heroes in a bit. Will you join us? It'll be great. Quinn will say something stuffy, there'll be lots of cheering. Maybe a whistle if you want to get spicy. But I think he'd be honored if you were there.
Today, we honor Relentless Rohan, his service, his sacrifice. More than a protector of Neomuna, he was a true Cloud Strider. He cut his years short so that the whole of humanity may thrive far into the future.
Today we suffer, so tomorrow can live on.
Watching you, not like in a creepy way. I've been tracking the war on city sensors. You seem terrifyingly competent. Anyway, this is where I'd usually show you around, maybe buy you a drink, but I got an incy-wincy crisis. Let me just... What? No! Do not core dump! Ah! Dumb machine! Okay. Why don't you take a look around while I get to a good stopping point?
Looking out there. Oh, hey, Guardian. Induction ceremony wrap up all right? The citizens did a good job improvising. Traditionally, both Cloud Striders are there for the final handoff, but Rohan wasn't here, so... And if he were, he wouldn't be moaning about the past. He'd be too busy cracking open the veil, jumping through the portal, and knocking the witness back on its multiple asses. You know, the Vex were working on a copycat veil. Oh yeah, Rohan stumbled on it in the Nexus, years ago. It was half finished then, but he was convinced that the Vex had the goods on the original. Goods we'd need one day. Just think, we wrestled the veil's secrets out of the Vex and we're one step closer to kicking down the witness's door. But first, we gotta track down Rohan's notes. So, what do you say? Help me follow in the big guy's footsteps?